Hey folks, I'm Dieter Melhorn. In this video, I'm going to talk about a secret that many fishermen use to catch great fish year after year, and you're going to want to use it too. One of the things I learned when I started pursuing trophy catfish in the first several years was that there were some things that were repeating themselves year after year. There was some stuff going on that I would see happen certain times of the year, certain places, over and over. And I was wondering if there was some correlation between the time of the year, what I was catching, how I was catching it. One of the old timers told me, you need to keep a journal and write down different specific information about your day on the water, water temperature, where you fished, how many fish you caught. So what I did was started keeping a fishing journal. Basically, I went into a Word program on my computer, started jotting down information about my day on the water. Put in there how many fish I caught, water temperature. There was even a phase where I went through and tracked moon phase and what was going on with the moon and what was going on with the weather. But the one thing that came back to was seasonal patterns in what I was doing as far as where I was catching fish. Kept this in a log book, an old ring binder that I kept at my desk, and I was able to go back and look and go, hey, you know, it's February. How did I do last February? How did I do 2 years ago? And would be able to go back, look at this information, and develop some patterns. It also gave me some confidence and understanding on what was going on during those certain times of the year. I knew that June, I learned over a course of many years that June's a bad time to catch fish. I also learned that late December, first couple weeks of January, great time to catch trophy fish. So, and all of this was because of the data that I kept on these catches in my fishing journal. Now, the sponsor of this video, Fishbrain, actually makes an app that allows you to track much of this data on your cell phone. And what's cool about this thing is, when I first saw it, it looked like an Instagram for fishing, basically. There was, a lot of pictures, a lot of, data on people that were fishing near you, what people were catching in your area lakes. But one of the coolest features I found was when I started uploading some of my pictures to Fishbrain, was that it would go into the pictures, it would show where the actual fish were caught, and it pulled up historical weather data from that time that showed the temperature, time of day, that kind of thing. The cool thing is you can make this information public, you can keep it private, but the bottom line is the Fishbrain app is a great reference guide to where you can go back a year from now, 2 years from now, 3 years from now, look at it, and see exactly where you were catching fish at. Now, one of the other cool things that I thought was really impressive is when you upload a picture, it has artificial intelligence that is able to recognize the fish. And I'm gonna tell you, it's pretty dang accurate. I was impressed that it was able to tell the difference as good as it was between a channel catfish and a blue catfish. And we get into that debate all the time on different platforms online about, is this a channel cat or is this a blue cat? And the artificial intelligence on the Fishbrain app is pretty impressive on identifying which fish it is. But check it out, see if it's something you can use. I do suggest you keep a fishing log, folks. It's a very good thing to do. It's very easy for us to do nowadays in a world of computers. You can even do it in a little notes section on your phone if you want to. You can do it at home. The data I got over the years really helped me year to year know what was going on and build confidence. Confidence is the biggest thing. You hear me say that all the time in my videos when it comes to catching fish, going out fishing, and having that confidence in what you're doing, that you're going to catch fish. This is a good time. This is a bad time. This bait usually works. This doesn't work. All that information, very important to catching fish year after year. So make your journal in the beginning. You can make it as complicated as you want. You can put every little detail in there. Over a period of time, you'll start to realize the stuff that you need, the stuff that you get back to, the stuff that you rely on, and you can refine it down from there. So hopefully this is something you guys will start doing. A lot of top fishermen do it, and a lot of guys that I know have done it, and it's really helped them keeping up with what's going on. And especially if you're just learning the fish, and this works for any kind of fish. It don't matter if you're bass fishing, crappie fishing, bluegill, catfish, striper. This kind of information over a period of years will really help you catch more fish, good fish, year after year. Well, folks, if you made it this far, thank you for watching. Please consider subscribing, and here are a couple of more videos that I think you're going to like.